I thought to divide this because it's a dance program. So we have first Bach suite, which has six numbers. Bach suite are labyrinthic. They were discovered, and they were not considered work of art until Pablo Casals, our grandfather, cellist, start playing them. So they are very labyrinthic. They are, each one, it has a motif, and you have all the affects, all the emotions inside, but all depart from the prelude, or the ideas from the prelude. When I compare with psychology, you will see that it's like saying all what happened to us is not casual. It refers to certain coordinates. The coordinates for Bach start from the prelude. And I brought, just to really contrast, a piece by an Armenian composer, Adam Khudoyan, in the second part with a Catalan composer, Gaspar Casado. The pieces are absolutely individual. It's totally the opposite of Bach. Bach, the structure is first. And a sense of harmony that is not really. There is always a tension and a drama. So I start with the suite by Bach. Thank you.
Thank you.
gracias. Thank you very much. You see, Bach takes a lot of stamina. That's why it's to present two suites in a recital is a challenge. So thank you so much.
Es vino, Marcelo.
I play better. Yeah. You see, Bach in, for the next suite, you know that he put every emotion in the jig at the end. It's a very rustic man singing, but this saravan, this the song of love, meditation, is when you can feel the hand of your lover or something like that. And the other movements that have a very clear characteristic, they are dances. And they are noble, or they are elegant, or they are joyful. That's why I wrote one time an article, Bach, from the cosmic to the comic, because he was a guy of 20 children, so can you imagine, two of them died, but he was a strong man. Yes. Now, Khudoyam is another story. Khudoyam, we are going to Armenia, very emotional, very much like South America. They see life, they don't hide emotions, they are very open. And at the same time, Khudoyam is considered one of the dark, weak composers. Like Mussorgsky, he put very dark harmonies. There is always a presence that is a little unreal. You will hear the presence by other voices, by pizzicatos. So he has a sonata and several movements, a very long piece, and I will play it for you right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We drink and we continue.